The relationship between weight and sleep is bidirectional, which means your weight affects your sleep pattern and your sleep affects your weight. If a person is not having proper sleep or disturbed sleep, this may result in weight gain. And if a person is overweight, this may lead to disturbed sleeping pattern. Now try to understand what happens when a person is having disturbed sleep. The person did not sleep properly in the night and the body is not completely relaxed. While in waking state, the body is still half asleep. That means your metabolism is low. That means your ability to process the nutrients and spend the energy is limited, and this results in increased weight or by formation of excess fat. In the same way, people having excess fat, they'll be finding trouble to have a sound sleep. So there exists a clear relationship between sleep and weight. So to achieve a healthy weight loss, one should be looking forward to have a sound sleep.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.